What's going on, guys? I'm Buddha and Exendo. Today we're gonna be reacting to Drip Report Skechers. Hey, this song is pretty old, but I don't really remember how it went. I just know that it was catchy because of like that one specific part. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna be reacting to this. So it's gonna be kind of like a new reaction for us. Turn it off. I'll edit it right now.
I don't even think it makes noise.
Sure. I'll just put it at one for now. Just in case, Blake.
Well, they're gonna think we're running a factory, but who cares?
Alright,
alright. I mean, they can't even hear your PC. That's just loud.
Okay, one, two. Alright, guys, but if you guys are enjoying this reaction, remember, drop a like, that'll let us know you enjoyed. Also, comment down below, give us some other suggestions, other videos you guys want us to react to, any songs that you guys have in mind. And also, if you guys are new to the channel, remember, subscribe. Make sure you're subscribed because we're trying to reach 40 subs now. Dude, we're skyrocketing right now. We just beat 30 subs, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, I just want to thank you guys. Both of us want to thank you guys, you know, from the bottom of our hearts. We really just did this because we wanted to. Just see videos, you know what I'm saying, and give our feedback. And so far, all of y'all have been like really messing with it. But yeah, let's get right into this. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I tried to stop, but I can't stop.
Bro.
I just can't stop clicking the button. I don't know. All I remember was she wear the Skechers.
The Skechers. Bro. I never actually seen the video.
Yeah, I've never. This is gonna be my first time reacting to the video. And actually, the full song. I only know that one part, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, it's like.
The light up ones.
The light up ones.
Shiny bad with the Skechers on. Follow on your hand, make my girl. Light up Skechers. Light up my fan. Shiny bad with the Skechers on. Follow on your hand, make my girl.
Dude, it's actually catchy, you know what I'm saying?
Like, and it sounds cool, too.
Yeah, like, it actually sounds really good, you know what I'm saying? I guess the only part, like, that, like, it made a meme was where, like, it's like, let me touch your boobs. Doesn't he say something like that? I don't know. I remember. But, like, yeah, like, that's the thing, like, that made it, like, really funny and stuff like that. But other than that, like, it's actually really good, you know what I'm saying? Like, pretty catchy.
Light up, Skechers. Light up, my friend. I like your Skechers, you like me, my Gucci shoes.
See, that's a hard, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. That bars only if you show me your boobs. That's the bars.
I like your Skechers, you like me too. Bring your friend.
Like, not gonna lie, why does that go hard though? You know what I'm saying?
I don't
like,
know, it's tough though.
Yeah, I'm messing with it.
All of us in the pool, that little bitch on my trip, make a rule. Brand new, come and sit in the pool. I just wanna make you mine. Hop inside the ride, in and by my side. Promise you it'll all be fine. I just wanna make you mine.
Oh, where the hell are you coming with this?
Bruh,
I didn't even know he was gonna come with this. What kind of? All right. Hey, what do you think so far?
Oh, this is fucking dumb.
I'm telling you, I only heard that one like little part where like he says something about her boobs and stuff, and that's it. But I didn't know none of this. You know what I'm saying?
Like, yeah, I mean, it's like actually my first time watching.
Yeah, so it's like I'm really messing with it. I'm not even gonna lie. Alright, guys, so that's gonna be the end of that. What you think about that, bro?
That was cool, bro.
Yeah, I didn't expect that, bro. Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie to you. I'll bump this, like, low-key. Like, he came in. I didn't even know he was about to sing and shit, like, all that.
I didn't even know he could sing like that.
Like, what do you guys think? If it's your first time reacting to this, just like us, comment down below. What do you guys think? Also, if you guys did enjoy this reaction, remember, drop a like. That let us know you enjoyed. And yeah, comment down below. Give us some other suggestions, other music just like this or any other type of music you guys want us to react to. And yeah, you know, I really enjoyed this. And if you guys are new, remember, subscribe, join the army. I'm trying to be 40 subs. And yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.